Good morning, dear students, and welcome back in our biology session. So today during this biology session, we are going to start our new lesson, and the name of our lesson is what? Reaching the age of adolescence. Okay, so we are going to discuss about what is meant by the adolescence, which are the changes happens during the phase of the adolescence in this lesson. Okay, so let's start the first point from the lesson, that is what? Adolescence. So what is meant by the adolescence? So as we know that the living organisms, or the very important feature of the living organism, is what? To grow and to reproduce. So the day one when we was born, from that day the our growth is started to get begins. Okay, so in the image you can see that here, you can see that there is a small baby. So we were also gone from all these phases. We were also the small baby, and now we are become, now I am become an adult, and now you are becoming the stage of the teenage. Okay, what is in my teenage, that also we are going to see in this lesson. Okay, so see here, this is the image. In this image what we can see, that so this is the first one, that we can see the small baby is there. Okay, so that baby is crawling on the ground. Slowly that baby started to stand, started to walk and run. After that baby becomes a child, and that child is started to go in the school. They started to form the new friends, and they are having their social life also. Slowly that child becomes an adult, and next one, that adult becomes an adulthood, and then his gate becomes an age. Okay, or the aging is there, or it get converted into the old person, and so on. Okay, so in this way what we can say, that the growth of the human being, it started from the day one, and it is still going on up till the age of the 18. Okay, so here, but the growth is going on from the day one, but in the human being and in the animals, grow up to the certain age and then they becomes ready for the reproduction. Okay, so from the day of the birth, then our body is not ready for the process of the reproduction. There is not development of our reproductive organs also, and that is the reason from in the animals and in the human being, the reproduction takes place, but after the certain period of the time, or after the growth of the person gets completed, after that certain growth, or after that certain age, then that reproduction, or our body is ready for the reproduction. Okay, so now what is mean by the adolescence? Now the adolescence means what? So as we are growing from the day one, that we have discussed now, but in this lifespan there is a one phase, or there is one period in our life, and in that period our body growth, or there is a very fast physical growth, it takes place in the body, and that period we can called as what? Adolescence. Okay, so what is the happens in the adolescence? For the example, we can say that in this adolescence period, what happened? The height of the child, or the height of the boy's fruits, or the suddenly increases. There are the certain physical changes happens in the girls also and in the boys also. Okay, so nothing but the adolescence is nothing but what? To get the convert from the child into an adult person. Okay, so the child becomes gets, or the started to get converts into an adult, and that phase of the life is called as what? Adolescence. So let's see what is the definition of the adolescence. Period of life when in individuals undergoes changes leading to reproductive maturity called adolescence. Okay, so what happens? So there is the phase in the life, or it is a period of life in that what happens when an individual undergoes changes. So there are the so many changes happens in an individual's, in a person's, or in a boy's and a girl's life. Then why these changes is happens? To leading to the reproductive maturity, to go up till the maturity of the reproduction. That time our body becomes ready for the reproduction, and that period is called as what? Adolescence. Okay, and that period is called as what? Adolescence. So again, I will repeat, the period of life when individuals undergoes changes leading to reproductive maturity called adolescence. Okay, and this adolescence period starts from the age of, or it begins at the age of 11 and it lasts up to 18 to 19 years. Okay, so this adolescence period, okay, it remains or it starts at the age of 11 and it remains up till the age or up to the age of 18 to 19 years. So from this 11 or up to 18 to 19, there are the certain changes happens in the physically, mentally and emotionally. And that phase of the life is called as what? Adolescence. Okay. Next one. The person undergoing the age of adolescence is called adolescent. Okay. So the person, those who are going from this phase or from this period of life, then that person or the age of the person undergoing the age of adolescence is called adolescents. Okay, it's called adolescents. Okay, so the person, those who are suffering or is going from that lifespan of the adolescence is called as what? Adolescents. Okay, next one is the period of adolescence covers the teenage. Okay, so in this point we have discussed that adolescence period start at the age of 11 and it lasts up till the age of the 18 to 19. Okay, so the period of the adolescent, it covers the teenage, that is the age of what? 13 to 18, or we can say that what? 19. Okay, so this period is also called as what? Teenage. Okay, so the period of adolescence cover the age teenage. What is mean by teenage? Means here we can say that what? 13 to 18 or 19. So that adolescence period cover our teenage, and that's why the person, those who are going from that adolescence period, then that person is also called as what? Teenagers. Okay, that person is also called as what? Teenager. Okay, again I will repeat this point. Period of adolescence covers the teenage. So when there is adolescence period in our life, during the teenage. And what is my teenage? The age from 13 to 18 or 19. Okay, so that age we are called as what? Teenage. And that person, those who are going through this teenage, that person is called as what? Teenager. Next one, but here we have seen that it begins at 11. Why we have written here like this? Because in girls it starts 2 years earlier than in boys. Okay, so this adolescence period get earlier in the boys. Okay, so the in the girls it starts, the adolescence period it start 2 years earlier than in boys. So here, that is the reason here I have written that it begins from the age of 11 and last up to 18 to 19. Okay, so the age of the 13 to 18 or 19, that age is called as what? Teenage. And that adolescent is called as what? Teenagers. Okay, so during this adolescence, so many changes is happens in the adult, in the teenagers, or so many changes happens during the adolescence. Let's see which are the changes. So when the person is going from this adolescence period, they need going to change, or they are going to see the different physical change, also some mental change and some emotional changes too. Okay, so this is about what? Adolescence. Okay, what is adolescence? The period of life when an individuals undergo changes leading to reproductive maturity is called adolescence. Okay, now we will discuss about the puberty. Now what is meant by puberty? First we will discuss about the definition of the puberty. The age at which the sex hormones and sex gametes begins to be produced and a boy or a girl becomes sexually mature to reproduce is called puberty. Okay, so adolescence means what? It is the period in that different physical changes happens in the person's body, and after this certain period that person's body is become ready for the reproduction, or they reaches to the reproduction maturity, and that phase it is called as what? Puberty. Okay, so the age at which the sex hormones and the sex gametes. So as we know, in our previous lesson we have discussed about the sex hormones and the sex gametes also. So in the age at which the sex hormone and the sex gametes begins to be produced in the girls and in the boys, okay, and becomes sexually mature, and the girl and the boy become sexually mature to reproduce, and that period it is called as what? Puberty. So the puberty ends when the adolescent reaches to the reproductive maturity. Okay so today we have discussed about what? Adolescence, and we have discussed about what? Puberty. Adolescence means what? The body is getting ready, or there are the certain changes happens in the body while leading to the reproductive maturity. This adolescence period begins from the age of 11 and lasts up to 18 to 19 years. The person undergoing the age of the adolescence is called what? Adolescent. Okay. Next one, period of adolescence covers the teenage. During the teenage, there is an adolescence period, and that's why it is called as what? Or the adolescent is also called as what? Teenagers. In the girls, it starts 2 years earlier than in boys. Okay. So now you are also in the 8th standard. You are also the teenagers. So you also having certain changes, some physical, mental and the emotional changes. So which type of the changes you are suffering now, that you have to note down in your notebook. Okay. So this is all about today. Today we will stop here. We'll meet in the next video with the next point. And for today, thank you.